has made signals throughout the match, and every one of these signals has a specific meaning. The ball crosses the boundary having touched the ground. 6. The ball crosses the boundary on the ball. Out. The batter is adjudged to have been out. No ball. An illegal delivery for either overstepping the popping crease, the back foot landing outside the return crease, or the ball delivered too high. Free hit. However, no ball in limited overs cricket, the indicator that the next ball will be a free hit. 5. A run is scored without the ball having hit either the bat or the batter. Leg bye. A run is scored when the ball has hit the batter, but not the bat. Wide. The ball has been delivered too wide for the batter to be able to reach it. Dead ball. Indicates that the delivery that has just been bowled or is about to be bowled is cancelled and does not count. Cancel call. When an umpire wishes to alter a decision or is advised to do so by the third umpire. One short. When running between the wickets, this signal indicates the batter has not properly completed the run before. TV replay. When the on-field umpire wishes to consult the third umpire for assistance with a decision on a dismissal. Signals are an important part of the umpire's armoury, as they let both the scorer and fans know what's happening at any given point during a match.
This is where the sound, the umpire says yes!
Slips in the hot field.